And in northwest Albuquerque, a drive-by shooting leaves one man in critical condition. But police are not yet calling it a homicide. Just after 10 last night, police responded to a call that a man was shot in the stomach on 11th Street. They say a suspect was seen leaving in a white four-door sedan.